geography and urban studies major is a great major because 21st century problems, include the rapid urbanization around the globe. They include environmental problems like global climate change. Our major gives students the tools to analyze those problems in a very kind of integrated way.
You can be a very conceptual, like cultural geography type person who focuses more on theory and how people relate to place, or you can do something more technologically focused like GIS.
I've learned so many different things. You understand that everything has a spatial context to it.
There's a lot more to geography urban studies than just maps, and you learn more about different social aspects, environmental aspects.
With the professors that are here, we get pushed to go out and actually take and apply what we're learning in the classroom. It's a unique opportunity.
I've noticed that being a student in geography and urban studies has allowed me and encouraged me to be a very active participant in the city because it's such an accessible resource.
The most interesting part of the major to me is the intimacy of it. It's a pretty small major and we know pretty much everyone of us by name. We know our professors pretty closely.
The professors themselves are still my mentors. I always go back to them and reach out to them for information, and they're still willing to help me, and I feel like a lot of my friends can't say the same thing about their experience in college.
Our students are really passionate about making a difference in the world. They want to make the world a better place, but they also want to get a job and a meaningful job that helps them to do that.
Whatever you want to do, geography is a great place to start.